CNN releases disturbing evidence on Lekki massacre, traced bullets to Nigerian army. 20th of October 2020 is a very sad day in Nigeria as members of the Nigerian army opened fire on youths at Lekki. This will start the Lekki massacre. There had been lots of speculations after the incident, as it was denied at first that it was not member of the Nigerian army. Even Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu, the governor of Lagos State, made it known that there was no killing at the toll gates. We don't even know who to believe again when the Nigerian army later admitted they deployed men to Lekki, but it was their trainee. Today, 18th of October 2020, CNN took to its social media page to expose the evidences they gathered from their investigation into the incident, which clearly shows there were shootings at Lekki toll gate and some youths lost their lives that night. The evidence came from satellite images showing as troops opened fire on unarmed youths and a bullet recovered from the scene, which was traced back to the Nigerian army, and they could tell where and when the bots if from. Thank you for listening to this news. Nothing can be hidden. Nothing. No matter how you try to hide it, the truth will still be revealed. It will still be revealed. You can never hide the truth. I told the Nigerian government, our Lagos State government, that there is no way they try to hide the real truth of concerning the Lekki massacre, that the truth will not be revealed. No way. Now you can see CNN has just exposed the truth. I just revealed the truth. Our country Nigerian is doing something that is very, very wrong, and it is affecting us indirectly. What message are they passing to the public? What message are they passing to the people? What are they trying to tell the people, most especially the United States of America? What are they trying to tell them? That Nigeria is not a trusted country? That Nigeria is not a country that should be trusted with truth? See how we are just making a mess of ourselves, messing ourselves before an international country. Is that not a disgrace? For how long are we going to continue like this? Who are we going to report to? I will tell you, my viewers, Nigeria has made a very big, big insult to themselves. They have insulted themselves to the latter. Imagine CNN having a review of the Lekki massacre from their media page. That is to tell you that they believe that Nigerian government must have told all the lies to the court. There is a reason for that. I am happy that this issue is receiving a justice. I am happy that justice is being granted to do. Enough is enough. They think they can eat their cake and have it. They think they can massacre the youth and go scot-free. The blood of these innocent youths will not rest until justice is served. Until justice is served. These youths, they have prayed day and night that this country must pay for all that they have done to them. For all that they have done to them. The parents of this youth, though they may be a nobody, but somehow God is going to vindicate them. See how they are making a mess of themselves, the Nigerian army and the governor of Lagos State. See how they are passing the blame on themselves. The Nigerian Army will say it is the governor of Lagos State. The governor of Lagos State will divert and wave the matter to one side, not wanting them to trace it to himself. Yeah? Can you imagine? Well, that's what they have done to themselves. Getting to the judicial panel in Lagos, the Nigerian Army have to review that the person that actually ordered for the presence of the Nigerian Army is Babajide Sanwo-Olu. That there is no way the Nigerian Army that they are not invited, and which is true, my viewers. It is true. The Nigerian Army are telling you the reality. There is no way they will appear in a scene that they are not invited. They will only come when you invite them, and that is what has just happened. So what Lagos State government are saying is just a cover-up to cover themselves up. They're trying to cover themselves up. They're trying to shield themselves so that nothing concerning this will come to them. But I'm happy that this is happening. I'm very happy. Okay, you look at, aside from the evidence gotten from CNN, after some days of the massacre, a dead body was seen floating in a lagoon close to the place where the massacre took place in Lekki, of which the residents around there detected that it may be the body of one of the protesters that was shot on the day of the protest. You see that? So what are we going to say? How are we going to defend ourselves in this? My viewers, please, your comments concerning this are very, very important. Deem it fit to leave your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription buttons as well as bell buttons to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.